Hi guys, today I wanted to show you my March favorites. I'm surrounded by most of them. Let me start from the ones that are hiding under the table. These are called acupuncture slippers. I use them almost every evening, and I strongly believe in acupuncture, but I just don't feel motivated enough to sit and rub my feet and hit those pressure points. So I found these ones on Amazon, and they are actually amazing. They are very well made. They are made of wooden sole and natural stones, so they are great for grounding too. Here is my second product. Guess what's that? Unicorn! So this is a unicorn robe. By now you probably know I love unicorns. This is a diary that I bought maybe 2 months ago, but by now I use it every day. I turned it into a kind of bullet journal. It's from Ted Baker. It has a beautiful rose gold or copper finish, and it's a very mild rosy pink. And to write in it, I bought a beautiful pen. I will link this pen down below. It's from Amazon. It was pretty inexpensive and has three functions. It has a black color, red color, and a pencil. It is a beautiful rosy gold color, so it matches my diary perfectly. Lately I was obsessing about robo chai. I'm not sure whether I'm pronouncing it correct. This is a organic tea, naturally caffeine free, so it's great to drink in the evening when I have taste for something flavorful. I like very much the Choice organic teas brand. So this is my go-to evening tea. Because I try to make my evening routine as perfect as possible, I bought a Bluetooth waterproof speaker, which I hang under the shower and I can enjoy my relaxing music. Lately I've been listening to Rama Dasa. It's a meditative music and I just love it. I will link it down below for you too. The bottle I bought in Myers, I couldn't find a perfect bottle online. So it's perfect for tea infusing and fruit infusing, but I use it for a gem water. I recorded a tutorial how to make a gem water, so I will link it down below too. Here are all the products I loved this month. As you might see, I've been obsessed with eucalyptus. So the first favorite product is from Bath & Body Works. It's called Focus Eucalyptus & Tea. It's not a natural body wash, but I couldn't find any natural or organic body wash that would have a scent like this one. It's amazing. It's super relaxing. Dr. Teal's new aromatherapy shower melt. They are like bath bombs but for shower, so they melt in your shower and they diffuse wonderful eucalyptus essential oils. This guy here is from Dr. Teal's. It's body scrub. It's a very thick Epsom salt body scrub, so it gets the job done, especially now for spring, and the scent is wonderful too. This one I use to remove my makeup. It's Heimish All Clean Balm, and this is the best makeup removing cleansing balm I've tried, and I tried a couple of them. It smells nice too, so this one I really, really love. This is Glam Glow Pout Mud Wet Lip Balm Treatment in Starlet. So it is just a nice cooling lip balm. I use it usually in the morning, and by noon the color is gone, but it's nice and nourishing and has some tint to it, so it doesn't bleed out. So I really like it. This guy I talked about probably a million times. It's Lash Paradise from L'Oreal, and it makes my lashes looking amazing. None other mascara is as good as this one. And the last one, very glamorous. It's Listerine flosser. Yeah, I am very guilty of not flossing regularly, so to motivate myself I bought this guy here, and actually it really works, and it's really really helpful to reach all the back teeth, so I would really recommend this. These are all the favorites I wanted to share with you. Please don't forget to subscribe, and see you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye.